chicken Kiev. I hate chicken Kiev.
Excellent friend. Why the unkept appearance?
Well, I've had a most non-triumphant vision regarding the great ones.
A premonition? What's the skinny?
Its details are too horrible to recall, my supreme friends. Just that it had much too much to do with chicken Kiev.
Rufus, we are way busy individuals. I see no connection between the great ones and chicken Kiev.
If you had said corn dogs, perhaps you'd be onto something.
I believe our excellent society is in grave danger. I must go back.
Very well, Rufus. Totally on top of your game.
Party on.
And I am Ted Theodore Logan.
And together, we are...
Wild Stallions!
Ted!
That! Sir, what are you doing here?
What am I doing? What are you doing? Does Kielsen pay you guys to jump around and scare the hell out of his customers?
I'm Mr. Logan, sir, if I might say...
Shut up, Preston. This is Logan business. Somebody ought to send the both of you to military academy and teach you some discipline. Here. Kielsen said if I brought these in by noon, the engraver could have them ready by tonight's policeman's banquet. Damn banquet.
But, Dad, I don't understand. You've waited all year for this banquet. You totally scored the Policeman of the Year award.
My friends are going to be there. The men and women who put their lives on the line for this stinking community all year for this one dinner. And the damn hall serves chicken Kiev. Have those plaques engraved and delivered on time or you'll be in Oates Military Academy so fast it'll make your hair fall out. Weirdo.
Right, dude. The plaques will be at the back counter. All set, Bill. Nothing could go wrong that could send me to Oates Military School.
Ted, doesn't he ever get tired of threatening you with that?
Rufus!
Bill and Ted, I've had a most unpleasant vision regarding you two dudes.
What's wrong, Rufus?
I'm not sure. Does chicken Kiev ring a bell?
The banquet, dude.
Oh. Ted's dad threatened to send Ted to military school and break up the band if he messes up with the plaques.
But it's totally taken care of, Rufus. The engraver dude is coming by right now to pick the plaques up.
Boy, that! Have, you been helped?
Yes, totally. By these two very excellent Nail World employees.
Well, if you two are through helping this, gentlemen, how about cranking your keisters over to the warehouse and picking up those caulking tubes I asked you to get over an hour ago? Barry's been doing my plaques for years. He knows the drills. Now go on. Get out of here.
These are the plaques for tonight's policeman's banquet?
Absolutely, my excellent friend.
I'm one name short here.
May I be of assistance? Yes. Evidently, Detective Logan's name has been erroneously omitted from his Policeman of the Year award.
They'll be delivered by 5.
Probably part of the Alliance. If you're smart, you'll stay put.
Yeah. Lay low, Craig. They got us wired up pretty tight here.
And bogus.
Shh. They hear talk like that, they'll throw you in solitary.
No way.
Yes, way. The name's Rector.
Rufus.
What are you in for, Rufus?
Time travel. Since when is that illegal?
Where you been, mate? They outlawed that back in the 23rd century.
No, that's impossible. I was just... Unless the timeline was altered by my return from San Dimas.
Shh! The bulls. This is inhumane. Night after night. Chicken Kiev. Chicken Kiev. Ugh.
The Policeman of the Year Award goes to Detective Chicken Kiev.
That's it. Of course. Duh. I was so preoccupied with my premonition that I'm the one who separated Bill and Ted.
Who?
Our most enlightened society was based on the music of Bill and Ted, the Wild Stallions.
Our society is based on the music of Gunther and Plotnik, a polka band from the late 22nd century.
So Gunther and Plotnik are the great ones?
We sort of refer to them as the adequate ones.
Rector, I must return to 1991 and restore the proper timeline. Do you have a time machine?
Easy, mate. It's in the works. I'm part of the Anti-Polka Heavy Metal Alliance. Tonight at midnight, we're busting out. Now eat.